During Crazy Horse performance, Lisa had to strip herself, removing her white shirt and black skirt, revealing black underwear. Audience even said that Lisa appeared much happier. However, as she came out after performance, many people said that she was looking sad and tired. Although she was smiling at blinks, yet her pain can be felt through her eyes. Fans are slamming YG, saying that they forced Lisa to do this. Do you think Lisa was forcibly doing this, or was this her own choice?